Moving on to news from Nepal, once an agitating party demanding amendment in Nepal's constitution, the Federal Socialist Forum-Nepal is now likely to join the federal government. The party on Monday signed a two-point agreement with the ruling Nepal Communist Party, according to which the government has agreed to address its demands on the basis of mutual understanding.
After signing a two-point agreement with the ruling Nepal Communist Party on Monday, the Federal Socialist Forum Nepal, or FSFN, is all set to join the government at the center. As per the agreement, inked in the presence of the two sitting chairmen of the ruling party, KP Sharma Oli and Pushpa Kamal Dahal, the government has agreed to address the FSFN's demands related to constitution amendment on the basis of mutual understanding. Nepalese Premier KP Sharma Oli has been constantly making promise to amend the constitution on the basis of the importance and the mutuality. FSFN was previously with a long-time disgruntled parties alliance known as the Federal Alliance, but later it was deferred as the FSFN chairman and the then coordinator of the alliance, Upendra Yadav, was ousted from the alliance. Though the FSFN differs from the Rashtriya Janata Party Nepal, they have the common demand of amendment in the constitution.